Confident as a speaker, you have to be strongly mental or mentally strong. Think about that. Strongly mental or mentally strong. Most people are strongly mental. You have to be mentally strong. For that, you have to find out where the weakness started. So this is for dynamic diagnosis. I'm going to give you 7 to 8 reasons why most people have the stage fear, the connection problem, and then we're going to teach you the methods, okay? So this is what I call dynamic diagnosis. Write everything down, and then we're going to find out which one works for you. First of all, programming during childhood days. How many of you heard money does not grow on trees?
Yeah.
Huh? What is money? Made of?
Paper.
It comes from?
Trees.
So think about that from today. Money does grow on trees. So programming during childhood. Second is seeking approval and validation from others. Constant permission you have to take. Not from your boss. From anybody. Any making decision you have to do. It can be a wife, husband, child. It has been a habit for you. Seeking. Can I go for the toilet, sir? Can I go? You don't have to ask. But so often we have been so habituated in our school days. This has happened. Third, lack of self-love. You can do everything for everybody else, but not for you. This was my father. He would buy me the best shoes. He would buy the cheapest one for himself. Lack of self-love. And he has done the best for me. But I'm just saying, lack of self-love is something that stops you from moving forward. Third is lack of self-respect. Fourth. Fifth is emotional blockages, like I was telling Pradeep. Sixth is sacrificing your soul just for earning a living. You don't like it, you still do it. So you have a good reputation about yourself or bad? What do you think? All right, look at me. If you don't like what you do, but you still have to do it, you have a good reputation about yourself or low?
Very low.
Yeah, okay, that's another reason. Next one.